split them, these two teams, and what we might be about to see.
It's difficult when you look at it at this point, but so often happens. Once the game gets started and you get a good feel fairly early on of which team's in the mood.
Touch of the ball, he just hit it.
Yeah, and I tell you what, it takes an awful lot of confidence to take on that shot. So many would take a touch and then the chance is gone. Well, it looked an easy take, didn't it? But the hard part is anticipating where to put yourself in that box, and this lad has mastered that art.
And the score is 1-0. Christoph Moritz. It's Anderson. Still going, still striving to attack.
Sometimes, as admirable as it is, you just think, well, maybe save your energy a bit more for attacking rather than closing down.
And now can he score? Oh, it's a battle of will and skill here, and it's won by the goalkeeper.
Well, you'd fancy the striker in that situation, but the keeper, what a stop.
That's a shame for the corner taker, because they work hard to get these positions, he wasted it. But they kept the move going well. And pass, just subtle little clip pass in, really.
Good strong tackle.
It's Anderson. Christoph Moritz gets his foot in there. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Easy decision for the assistant, is offside, he's gone too early. Offside. got support here.
Close range chance.
Keeper kept it out.
Goals and perhaps not glory, old, isn't it?
We haven't seen many chances at all. I just wonder whether both sides are going to open up a little bit after the break.
So we reach half time with the score.
And now the second period, the second half is underway. Into the attacking third. It's Anderson. Free kick straight away.
Good strong challenge.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Cohen.
Brilliant opening. What a chance!
That sliding challenge. Attacking now.
Times out of 10, I think he would have scored that.
Substitutions to come from both camps. By the one. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. He's got his best of that.
well and got to it. That's a really important challenge. They would have been in.
Team about to make a change.
And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Substitution coming up
as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. Christoph Moritz.
A good looking attack, this one. It might be a final attack as they look for this equaliser.
Challenges for the ball. Great opportunity. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.